It had such promise, my great machine. It was meant to be an instrument of progress, of creation. That was the agreement our Chancellor failed to honor. Though the fault is hardly his alone to bear. The machine was born purely of my intellect, which I now know was not enough. My creation was hopelessly flawed and indeed dangerous, for it lacked the human soul and could be easily corrupted by those who controlled it. That is why I am making each of you. You are all that's left of humanity. You are all the pieces of my soul. Together, you and this device shall protect the future. Look closely and remember what you see.